What is going on, my friends? It's Lunar Fury here with you. I may or may not have finally collapsed to exhaustion with like around 4 hours of the event left this morning. And just now waking back up. But you know what, my friends? That is perfectly okay. We are going to see just what we got now. A good time. It is time to open all them crystals up, stockpile. Looky there, guys, the final total. I couldn't get in, man. I just didn't really play that much yesterday. Social engagements and had to do some file transfers to get the suck off of my old crappy SD that I had shoved in this thing. So I could put in a new sample in here and put this in the old head. All the commander stars at the boss and 9,870 points. Woo! Look at that. It's still in second with 8,420 points. Oh, it's a rolling concern with the house.
Oh, you guys beat up.
But, we got big balls in third. 7,815. Ah, oh, look. Turd, you come in fifth, my friend.
Me and Turd like to give each other hell. Who's a good guy? Come in fifth at 6,680.
Look at that. Death spot. 5,060. He's been having a lot of mobile issues, or he would have been high. Anyways, there he is, the Cybertronian wrestler himself, Hulk Hogan, come in at 3,042. Oh, looky, looky, looks like Paul kicked the dead weight. Damn, we need five. Cyberkush needs you. Looking for five good Decepticons. There you have it, my friends. Ooh, 30 cap popped on 4-star Viper. Nice. You know what? Let's go up into the inventory real fast, my friends. Close. Alright, who can we pop now? Slipstream. Because he's part of the Busters, so. Four star breakdown in 5 hours, my friends. All right. All right, here we go. We're gonna start with the freeze, my friend.
Mm-hmm.
Force field mark too. We're gonna try to get 20 seconds in between each other, my friends. Wow, I wouldn't start slipstream. Star tantrum. Two-star nightmare. Start Thundercrack. Two star dupe off up. Star shards. Mm-hmm. 2,000 spark. Four star shots. Nice. Very nice. And 103 star shots. Start off, yes. Under 3 stars. Come on, come on. Come on, guys, let's get that 4 star off row. 100,000.
Let's grab old Megatron for luck, too, I think. Let the old cat.
Yards.
Not bad. So let's rub on Megatron for luck again. And flip the old gap.
$100,000 energy. Dazzling spark. Dazzling spark. $2,000 spark. $3 shards. System up for a second, I think. $14.04. $103 star shards. Last chance for a 3 or 4 star off ride, my friends. And I didn't get in. I am a little sad about that.
There you have it, my friends. Between 25 and 30 fucking crystals and not 1 minute receptive up. 19 minute crystals. No 2 or 3, no 3 or 4 star off-road for me. I guess Space Ape just hates me.